We just came over to see Ian now, who's grown this cucumber in a special trial compost from Dalefoot Compost. How have you got on this year, Ian?
Well, this came second and grew very well. In fact, I wouldn't mind giving it another trial.
So you think the Dalefoot Compost has helped? You have problems with verticillium and the wilt?
I did, and the compost did help.
And you haven't had it at all?
Not in that. No, it's virgin soil, really. And that's what you want for stuff that's grown in and undercover. You can't wash all the diseases out.
So you hold the record for the world's largest cucumber. How long is this?
This one is, I don't know.
What? It's giving you a dead shoulder, I think, anyway. So.
It's getting rather heavy, yes.
It looks about 32 inches, is it? Just about there?
It's about 32 inches, yes.
So have you got any bigger ones for Malvern?
No, this is the heaviest or longest I've got.
You had a couple of problems this year growing in the soil with verticillium, so next year you'll be converting over to Dalefoot compost, I imagine.
Probably so.
Are there any other tips that you've used with this?
This was grown on a very high nitrogen feed. There is something lacking which I want to take to Malvern show and hoping he can rectify it for us next year.
It is, after all, a trial compost, so your growing is helping to produce a great product.
A better product.
Did you use anything else in terms of...
A Shropshire seed for foliage spray, but nothing else, really.
Hopefully you'll get to equal your world record next year.
Well, it's 107 centimetres of world record, so that'll take some beating.
There was a little scare earlier on this year from a guy across the pond who claimed a world record. But through our Facebook community, we established that it wasn't actually a Cucumis sativus. So Ian still holds on so far this year to the world's largest cucumber record. Who knows what will happen next week at the Malvern Autumn Show. We're looking forward to it.